Yeah, I feel like that secret, your YouTube video, The Secrets of the Bachelor, was so good. I'm curious, do you guys have any other maybe juicy secrets that pertain to The Bachelor that you can share?
I mean, yeah, probably. We did that video and they
told us to not do that anymore.
We got a little hand slap. Like, yeah, no.
Don't reveal the secret.
They're like, no more secrets of The Bachelor stuff.
No. I don't know. I think that there's so many things to think. I mean, I can't remember what we covered in that thing, but I would say the biggest secret is you can really do whatever you want. So.
Yeah, you still are kind of in control of how you show up on there. And
I think some way. You ultimately are, but I think people that are on the show don't feel that way.
Yeah, you feel heavily directed and almost like they can stick anyone in that spot because they're kind of telling you the same things to say. So you right. almost feel like you're just an extension of the franchise, I guess, and not really yourself. And I would say that that was the biggest thing that kind of shocked me. I was like, wow, I really have zero control here. But in actuality, if you really push hard enough, there is more leeway there than you think. And I didn't really realize that till much later. Right. I wish I would have known that in the beginning.
Do you guys think that COVID will affect the Bachelor franchise going forward?
I mean, definitely changes things for them. They're filming everything in one location.
Right.
So we're really curious to see how they do that, having all of the guys in one place, and then they also have the dates in that same place. So
yeah.
I don't know how that's going
to
be.
Yeah, the new season comes out on the 13th of October. I'm really stoked to see it. I mean,
I feel like it might be even more dramatic than it normally is because they're all right there.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, just like, fair enough.
Yeah, the one thing that I love about The Bachelor is the travel and seeing all the extravagant dates, and I hope they can replicate that somehow within their little bubble, you know. Mm-hmm. So we'll see, time will tell, I guess, but I think the show will be around forever. I think Chris Harrison will be like 70 years
old. Still doing it. Oh, it's so epic. Yeah,
long enough for Alessi to be on it.
Yeah, I think Alessi could actually be the Bachelorette one day.
Oh my gosh, can you imagine? Well, now that Bachelor is in our past, I want to ask you guys what projects you're most excited about right now. And I don't want to lead your answers, but Lauren, Shades of Rose is amazing. I'm rocking the Sydney blazer as we speak. I love it so much. Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah, of course, I'm very excited about Shades of Rose. It just launched in August, and we currently have our fall collection that just dropped this month. So
that's already exciting. On your second collection.
Yeah.
Just crushing it.
I think I'm working on 4 more already. So we're very ahead of schedule. I don't want to say too much because there's some really exciting stuff that's gonna come early next year, but I'm most excited about that, but I just can't say too much about it yet.
Yeah. Every
don't kiss and tell.
Like, this is the best collection. I'm so excited. And
then yeah, it just keeps getting better.
Yeah, and then everyone
love that. I'm so excited for you.
Now, are you guys also doing home flipping right now?
We have one that's in escrow, and once that one closes, I honestly think we're going to concentrate more on our own personal house first and get this thing like perfect before we move into other flips, because I think we need to focus on this, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're selling one.
Cosign?
Right?
Or are we getting another house?
Yeah, well, we might be getting a second. Maybe our next fixer-upper will be in Tahoe. Who knows?
Yes, you know. That would be, please.
Don't play. I vote promises, for that. Promises, Ari.
I mean, we've already been looking, so.
Yeah.
But yeah, our house we live in right now needs a little sprucing up, I think. We're going to make it a little more modern. But we have a couple that we have flipped that we are renting. We have one we're selling right now. So
yeah, I guess the plan, we have, I think, four or five right now. So we're going to try to consolidate that a little bit and then maybe do one somewhere else. Because we're like, well, we have these properties and we rent them. Why don't we just have one in another place, like Tahoe? And then we can like actually utilize it, you know, when we want. Yes.
Do we get a vote?
Yeah, we do.
I think we know what yours would be.
We already know.
Fair enough.